San Francisco Mayor Ed Lee on Thursday signed a paid parental leave ordinance, making the city the first in the United States that requires full pay for parents on leave to care for their new babies. Current California state law allows partially paid leave for new mothers and fathers who have paid into a state disability insurance. The new ordinance is a supplement to the state regulations. It gives new parents 6 weeks of fully paid leave,